accept this work today to assert the purpose of the people of America, that the freedom of the human spirit, which has produced the world's great art, shall not be utterly destroyed.